I already used a blast of the
garlic. A little bit more
garlic salt. Gotta get that little itty bitty bit right there in the bottom. Gotta get that out too. Just throw that up in there.
Dang, what's up in there? Ain't nothing up in there. I'm gonna go grab a little seasoning. Sprinkle some of that up on there. Give it a little generous look. Okay. I'm gonna grab some old good old pepper. Slam some pepper up in there, you know. A little pepperoski. Pepper about to run out and carry it on. Don't trip. We'll get some more. Let's see what else we got up in this joint. Yeah, little chili powder can't hurt. Yeah, throw a little chili powder. And that napkin's all in the
A little chili powder on there, just for a little flavor. Yeah, a little extra. Yeah. Ain't gonna hurt. All right. Don't have your boy sneezing in this movie. All right.
This is the real trick. Let's see. Grab a little meat. I still want that chicken fry. Actually, I'm supposed to have this going. Scoop grease. You want that grease that kind of been used already. As you get that little bit more flavor, let me back the napkins about real. All right. And what we gonna do, we gonna throw a little old school mustard up in this joint. Mix that up. To be generous, it keeps it moist and gets that well off mustard flavor in the skin. And you got the hands, clean hands, you know. And go and just get on up in there, just, yeah. Let's mix that up. Yeah, so get in there. I only got one hand because I got the phone in this hand, but I'm going to mix that on up. Yeah. Get it all up in that skin, all up under the skin. Yeah. Put seasonings up in there. Spin that bowl around a little bit. Then toss that. All right.
Oh, I feel the shake is right here. But you want to go ahead and mix that on up. I already got the pre-made bag of flour. You want to throw them up in there. Get them well coated. And then, you know what I'm saying, you want that grease nice and hot, though. You know what I mean? So we can put that crunch on that skin. Ma! Dad is putting the crunch on the skin. All right. And you want to mix that up one more time. And that's that. I'll be back.
All right. That grease is going. I'm getting a little cheesy thing. From the old school. Put it in that old school well-off B-Zag. Let me see if I can hold this camera right. All right. Shake that all up. Down from there. That old well, old coated. Oh, yeah. Grab you another piece. See how it's flavored all up in there? Oh, goodness. The grease already smells good already. A little messy, but hey, let's see if I can do this again. Shake that up. Shake that all up.
Cooking rag only on the front side. That is the cook side. I'll wash it before we use it again, people. Come on.
But then again, maybe not. You ain't never gotta come over and
eat my shit.
Yeah, you never gotta come over. How about this one? Yeah. How about this one? Had to get you, if I just flipped them over, I had to get you a little quick, little You know what I'm talking about? A little You know what I mean? Yeah.